All right, you know, and it's 80 today, and it's perfect because it's the first night of Your Good Man Charlie Brown over at Starlight Theater. Should we do like a drum roll?
Yeah, we had a performance.
Eric
right?
Wilson to the stage.
We just got a drum roll, you guys. You couldn't hear that, but I heard it in my ear. That was the best drum roll ever. We are going to get you to play in the pit next year because we needed a drummer at one point. Now we're all good. So you saw a little bit of our first song performance, but you didn't get to hear it. So this time you're going to hear it and you're going to see the whole thing. I know you know it's Wednesday, but you also maybe didn't know that it's Beethoven Day. Lisa, David, take it away.
We'll have a party. Beethoven's birthday.
Beethoven Day.
And when you say the title,
Beethoven Day,
you hear a great recital. The bride and best boy and girl stand up and say,
hooray, Beethoven, hooray.
We'll take out a full-page ad in every newspaper.
We'll start a chain of Beethoven superstores.
We'll build a Beethoven theme park.
We could have a bake sale.
Wait, that's too commercial. Let's imagine it, that glorious hour, filled with emotion, yet inspired with power. When we all honor the man we on the day we place the newest face on Mount Rushmore.
Mount Rushmore.
Beethoven Day.
A moment of reflection.
Beethoven Day.
A classical injection. Now facing this direction, we begin it to
Beethoven Day.
Yes. That was Beethoven Day.
I have to say,
oh, thank you.
We're standing up. We're standing ovation.
Eric, I don't know if you can hear me, but how many times have you ever dropped the statue? Because I feel like I was nervous. I'm like, there's one of those.
That's a good question. We are nervous about that every night. We've never, knock on wooden piano, we've never dropped Beethoven. Well, I say we. I don't have to toss it around. It's their responsibility. Yeah. Are you ever nervous about that, David?
Every waking moment.
Every waking moment. But no, we, like I said before in the early one, that we had a Beethoven that was really, really heavy and very, very breakable. And so 425 Manufacturing here locally, a local business supporting this community theater, 3D printed this for us.
That's
so it's
cool.
Solid, it's not breakable, and it's lightweight, so we can toss it around. It works great.
All right. Well,
so I'm still trying to catch my breath. So yeah. And of course, the reason we're out here is to talk about opening night for Starlight Theater. 8 o'clock tonight is opening night. 921-2160 is the box office. RVCStarlight.com is where you can get tickets online. Sorry. Chris Brady, artistic director here, is in the background, and he's giving me the thumbs up about talking about tickets. But, of course, that's the reason why everybody got up so early, is to let you know, if you're watching at home, how you can get some tickets. So that's an opportunity. So that was a good, that's a fun song. It's probably one of our favorites. And it's one of many songs that you'll see in the show if you come tonight.
All right, Eric, we'll let you catch your breath out there, too. And it's kind of a workout, too, when you're on stage.
They're
totally
running
different.
Around, they're singing,
yeah.
They're throwing that thing around. It's so much fun. So we're excited to see more performances. And again, they're giving out some tickets here soon. So that is your reason to keep watching this morning. Thanks so much, guys.